Thank you. every single ball that's inside the two loops, it's outside, you can move it.